Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to a special broadcast from Oxford Academy News Station.
Today's topic is springtime in Kazakhstan.
We want to show the whole world what spring means to us here in Almaty.
We have this show we have up for you.
Stay tuned for reporters interviews.
I look around and what do I see? Spring is coming, city nature free.
A tree changer giving us a clue. The animals are playing and the skies and the blue.
The flowers are smiling, the bushes are green, the birds in the sky and flocks are not.
The berries are orange, the blossom is green.
The world has a perfect dream and a dream.
If you were from hope of the coming here, it flows in the air, the tap flows.
The sun turned green so bright and warm. The sky is blue and clear. I am outdoors without a coat and spring is almost here. Then before I know it, small clouds have grown together till the sun can just get through them. And again it's meat and weather.
Spring is here in the year. You can smell it coming on the trees with a green caterpillar sign. Birds are back, grasses out. Busy bees are humming on the trees with a green caterpillar sign.
The wind told the grasses and grasses told the trees.
Trees told the bushes. And then bushes told the bees.
The bees told the birds. The birds sing out clear. Wake up, spring is here.
A little green frog on a big brown log. A black and yellow bee in a small green tree. A red and yellow snake by a blue and green lake. All sit and listen to the red bird sing.
Wake up, everybody! Spring! Spring!
Fly, 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 fly Thank you, Emilia. In Colombia, our spring is all year. There are flowers everywhere. Roses. Do you like roses?
Yeah.
We don't have tulips, but we have roses. And they are everywhere. And the weather is so nice. Would you like to go with me?
Yeah.
But first, let's go to see toddlers and nursery one. That they have a surprise for all of us. Yeah?
Thank you.
Foundation
dance.
Very good. Foundation dance.
Thank you.
from Pakistan.
Yes? Okay. So spring in Pakistan is beautiful, no? After long winters, we have beautiful spring with lots of flowers and a lot of amazing festivals. One of the most special festivals we have is the Sky Flying Festival. There are hundreds and thousands of kites all over the sky. Would you like to fly a kite? Do you have a kite? Do you know what a kite is? You know, it's diamond shaped like this. Yes, it's in the air everywhere. Okay, we learned one of them. Now let's find out what Nursery 2 is performing for us today.
Не важно где и когда, и даже твой голос, да.
со мною всегда, мой хорошуга. Хорошуга, тебе поможет всегда. Все пяжи в желудке и пристроены, как я. Избавляет от скуки, лечит остеохондроз. Поднимет твой тонус, восстановит от волос. Хорошуга, не ламбада и с лезгинкой путать не надо.
Please give some money to help children that are less fortunate than our own, okay? Thank you.